Hello, my friend. Welcome to TINMORRY channel. Today, I will tell you how to DIY a precise mini drill press. Keep watching. Let's start. DC380 motor is a very good cost-effective DC motor, especially this sport-tuned type. It provides sufficient power for the plastic motor, wood, and light-duty meter hobby work. The speed can reach 24,900 RPM at 7.2 volt. The maximum torque is 129 gram centimeter equal to 12.6 millinewton meter. The cost is really cheap. I use some junk DVD parts. The assembly of the DVD that I bought from a second-hand shop, 100 Japanese yen. This DVD was planned to use as a laser supply. I have heard it can be used as an engraved laser, and learn the structure or mechanism of this stuff. Collect several parts from it. There are several motors. Stepper motor. And a full-function brushless DC motor. I checked the internet, this BL DC motor cost more than 2,000 yen. A good bet. And these 3mm steel sliding bars. They use sleeve bearing, so it can move very smooth without shaking. You can use this combination if the size is fit to your design. Or, I will use these bars and the new sleeves brought from Amazon Japan this time. Open Fusing 360. First, design a simple stage to hold the DC380 motor. At the back side of the stage are two sliding guides. Inside the guide, you can add a sleeving bearing to hold the 3mm sliding bars. At the side of the stage, add a screw that can fix the stage. Inside, it is better to use a piece of 1.75mm filament that will not destroy the 3mm steel bars when stopping the stage. At both ends of 3mm steel bars, add a stand up and stand down to fix the steel bars. On the upside, you can adjust the screw to fix steel bar firmly. These two stands are fixed to the base that holds everything together. A simple on-off switch and a power supply connector can be added. On the sliding bars, add a limit control stopper. Print them all, construct them all together. Now, let's check how it works. It works very nice. We have made a mini precise drilling press using 3D printer and DVD parts. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss an update. TINMORRY channel is waiting for you.